3 adult volunteers who will come down here and help me out with the first couple of scenes. We're going to have a party over here at Wayne Manor, ladies and gentlemen. And I need some party guests.
And at the Batman Stunt Show, we always start with the ladies. Let me tell you about this woman I'm looking for.
She has all the ladies she could want. She has her man, and this woman also has an attitude.
That's right.
Is there a woman here with an attitude? Oh, yes, the sunglasses. Should be an adult or someone who's pretty physically fit. I'll get to that a little bit later. What I'm going to do now is just a little bit of correcting. Everyone in this arena is now an extra at the Batman Stunt Show. And as I said, ladies and gentlemen, the Joker is going to be here, and we do not like the Joker. Anytime you see the Joker on stage, everyone should boo. Now let's rehearse this. Everyone in this section down, boo the Joker!
Oh, this is not very good. You, sir, in the white t-shirt, first of all, come down here for a second. Come here. Come here, ladies and gentlemen, you're not going to believe this. Come here, sir. Turn around. Ladies and gentlemen, this man did not boo the Joker. No, I didn't see it. I didn't hear you boo the Joker, sir. Boo the Joker. Great job.
And if the Batman Stunt Show, we just don't cheer for Batman. We just don't clap our hands. But everyone in the arena stands on their feet and screams at the top of their lungs for Batman. Let's rehearse this on the count of three. One, two, three. Everyone on your feet. We'll be back to start the show in just a few minutes.
Inspired by the most popular Warner Brothers film of all time, Batman. And now, without further delay, we take you to Wayne Manor, where Batman, in his true identity as billionaire Bruce Wayne, is throwing a party. It's Bruce Wayne's annual charity ball in honor of Gotham City's 200th birthday, and beautiful Vicki Vale is on hand to light the cake.
John.
Okay, John, you're going to be doing the stunt like with Vicki Vale, so please sign the insurance waiver.
You want me to arrest that girl?
Well, actually, John, she's a woman.
What?
No, not anymore. This is a family show. Just sign the waiver. Now, folks, we ask our volunteers to sign these insurance waivers as a reminder that our set here is rigged with a number of potentially dangerous explosive charges. So it's very important that if I choose you, I guess I'm going to have to keep an eye on you, huh?
Let's just get ready for you then.
Well, John, that's what we're going to do. We're going to take you back.
Careful, John.
We're going to take you backstage and get you a costume ready for your big fight.
I don't want to hurt
you. Well, that's really cute. Go back there with Steven. He'll take good care of you. And we'll start getting ready for our next big scene. Ace photographer Vicki Vale receives a tip that Batman is on route to Axis Chemical. This is her big chance to go to bed and thus unmatch the mysterious Dark Knight. But it seems the tip is actually a trick from the Joker, who has other plans for Ms. Vale.
Thank you.
I think he took that last fall just a little hard, don't you? Let's stop and ready for the last scene. And here's the setup. Vicki Vale is kidnapped by the Joker. And a trail of crime leads Batman to Axis Singapore.
Wait for me by Wayne.